Honey, I know Jeanette's got this under control, but I have a little insider information about the target. She's apparently dead. Now, I say that because my boyfriend, Murph, is a mortician and friends with the crew over at St. Fiacre. They said something's off about the body that came in. Jeanette will call in a second to give you the lowdown, but in the meantime, start heading over to the morgue.
Murph's friend that works in this morgue said the body should be in one of the cabinets.
Fuck off!
Got it. Well, I don't know who the hell's laying on that slab, but it ain't Grace Whitney. All right, clear out of there. I'll try and figure out where the real Grace Whitney's hiding. So if I'm a billionaire trying to start a new life, the first thing I'm gonna need is cash. Apparently Whitney's super into art, got her own collection. I say we head over to her gallery to start. I got a feeling she'll sell all her bullshit there first. that she quote-unquote died, so don't let her fool you.
Screw you!
Hey, do you like my new hair? I look like a totally different person, right? Ugh, God, the general population is so stupid.
She still doesn't know that the jig is up, so get past the guards, then focus on her. Hey, you should swap a painting or something while you're in there. I won't tell on you. It ain't like she doesn't deserve it, and we can sell it for some extra cash.
Honestly, I can't believe I didn't think of this sooner. Anybody who goes to prison these days is either too poor or too dumb.
You fucking loser!
All mega rich folk have helipads on their rooftops. That's probably
get
where she's headed.
Get out of here! You fucking penis!
I'll kill you!
Thank you.
sure she'll love that. Just don't let her get into your head. She's a master manipulator.
Your bounty hunting business has a good legal team because you've never been sued like I'm about to sue you. You'll all spend the rest of your days fighting for scraps at Bolingbroke. Can we make sure I'm not housed with the... general... population?